YouTube, what's up? Once again, I'm back with another video. I'm back with another ever-present video. If you a fan, if y'all new to it, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and comment down below. Like I said, I'm starting from the bottom. I'm starting like from all his songs from the 1956, and I'm going to work my way up so I can get the full understanding of his music. Like, I want to see how he, like, started as an artist and how much he grew. So, that's what I'm going to do. We're going to start from the 1956 and go up. So, this, we're going to react to this whole, I think this is an album right here. We're going to check to it. Like, we're going to get into it. I got him warming. So, if you like this, hit the like button, man. Hit the subscribe button, man. And come join this journey with me. Let's get it.
Well, I got a woman way across town. She's a good radio.
Whoa. This song sounds familiar. I think I heard somebody remake this song, or I heard it in the movie. It's a movie I heard this in. I can't recall it. Comment down below what movie. It was a movie I heard this in. I remember it. Let me go back. I remember this.
Well, I got a woman way across town. She's a good to me. Oh, yeah. Say, I got a woman way across town. She's a good to me. Oh, yeah. She's a good to me. Oh, yeah. She's a good to me. She's a kind of a friend in me.
Okay. I like that part. This part when he said she said hello early in the morning. Hey, that part there. I like that part there. Hey, for real. I like that part. Let me go back. I want to hear that part again. I did like that part.
Oh, oh yeah. She says her loving early in the morning just for me. Oh, oh yeah. She says her loving early in the morning just for me. Oh yeah. She says her loving just for me. Yeah, you know she loves me. Don't care.
Oh yeah, hello.
Hello. Hi, can I speak with Walter Hall?
Oh yeah.
Hello. Yes, is that you, sir, Walter Hall?
Oh no.
Day and night, never grumbles or fusses, just treats me right. Never running the streets, leaving me alone. She knows the warmest place.
Hey, them whole three line, I felt that. The whole three line, like, I'm gonna show what he said. Like, start from this line right here. I like this one here.
She's there to love me both day and night. No grumbles or fusses, just treats me right. Never running the streets, leaving me alone. She knows the warmest place.
Hey, guess what? Them seven steps he just named. If you got them seven steps he just named, if you find that in a woman, you gotta keep her for real. Hey, he breaking it down to you. You just pay attention. Hey, you gotta keep it.
Oh yeah, she's a good to me.
distant. Yo, this the end of this video. I hope y'all enjoy this. It was a great, I ain't gonna lie, this was a great song. And also, the song was written by Ray Charles. I didn't even know that. That's something new I learned. I didn't know Ray Charles wrote this song. Yo, so, but it was a great, I don't care who wrote it. Anybody can write a good song. I mean, it's just like this. You can get somebody to write a good song, but if you ain't got the right person to sing it, to deliver the song. That was my thing here. A lot of people, you see a lot of people, great singers, like, oh, he ain't right. And guess what? It didn't matter. He had to deliver that song for that song to be great. Even, you can have the right words to say, and they can write it, but if you ain't got the person that deliver that song ain't gonna be great. I don't care how good a writer he is, but you need the person that deliver it, to deliver it. So this was a dope song. Y'all enjoy this. Like, subscribe, and comment. I'll see you on the next one.